So I'd like to welcome Thomas, who's going to be running the session, and then he and I will be kind of facilitating the session as we go. So, and
Nice.
Thank you guys for coming.
All right, guys. So, first of all, guys, how do you feel? Are you getting ready?
Yeah.
So I just want to say, I've been in marketing for like 6-7 years, basically running paid campaigns, creating and optimizing landing pages. And I use user testing as a part of my conversion rate optimization, like kind of toolkit. And I believe that user testing is like one of those best ways to actually find ways to optimize the website, like in general. But what I find like in user testing, you find the ways that somebody's trying to like purchase a product and just go across the website and find things that are not intuitive at all. And you know, whoever is building these websites or building these applications, they've seen it so many times, it's just invisible to them.
Yeah.
You know, and that's why you need to recruit someone from outside to, you know, test this. And you know, usability testing is basically watching people try to use what you created. If it's website or application, it doesn't really matter. And your intention is to kind of find ways to use the website or application more easily. And basically either prove that it's easy to use or find the better ways to optimize it so everybody can use it. So I'm just gonna, I wanted to talk about the qualitative and quantitative user testing, and it's probably like too deep and you all had a few drinks. So it probably doesn't make sense. But today we're gonna keep it simple and we just gonna go after qualitative user testing, which means that we will try to get some insights. And how we do it, we're gonna run these sessions as Jason already mentioned, and we will try to determine whether we can improve something on those websites. Everybody can get involved, of course, and we will run the sessions on the screen once we are done, and hopefully everybody, you know, will recommend some, you know, improvements.
Do you want to talk about the difference between, you know, qualitative and quantitative, you know, different kind of methods of?
Yeah, I can get into that. Well, basically, quantitative method is very similar to scientific experiment, where you're looking for a controlled environment. And what you need to do that is a large enough sample size in order to make it, to reach conclusion and make it, you know, statistically significant. And you need basically protocol to define, you know, how the test is gonna be run, and you gotta stick with it. So in drunk user testing, it's obviously very difficult, like, to stick with like defined script, because you go off rails, like very often you end up seeing something that's really, you know, unpredictable in human behavior. So it's not what we're gonna do today. We're gonna go for drunk user testing. I mean, to be honest, I personally never done it, like. It's gonna be first time. First time.
So why drunk user testing and not normal user testing?
I think it's you kind of expect that people will be like more honest, and they will obviously, you know, express their like unfiltered opinions about how the website works. And Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
And I think it kind of applies even more to mobile.
Yeah.
Because that's when you're drunk, you know, you're trying to figure something out. trying to, you know, grab a taxi or whatever. And you're holding a mobile, you can hardly see it, you know, if it's the font is small, too small, you know, what are you going to do? You've got to get someone, you know, to assist you, like old person.
Yeah, I think we can... So we all remember the rules.
What are the rules?
The rules, three contestants, two tasks, who finishes the first, wins the prize.
Yeah.
Do we have any...
Does anybody have any questions about user testing?
I know, what is the blood alcohol concentrate level of that?
It's hard to determine. I was thinking about...
You should have tested it.
How can we say, you know, that they are ready?
Okay.
On the same level, so regardless, you know, how much they drink.
Are you running cursor logging as well, inside behind that?
What's that?
Are you running cursor logging to know what they're doing?
Yeah, we're going to record the session, so we will see the cursor.
Oh, yeah, we will. Okay.
So we'll go through everything they're doing again and then analyze it afterwards.
And obviously, you can talk aloud, you know, which is like a big part of user testing in general. Like, we always want to know what you're thinking about. But there will be three people, you know, one person might be too loud, like, distracting the other. Like, if you want to talk, I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you, but, you know, it could be anybody.
How much have you guys had to drink?
I think these two need more.
Hang
on. Yeah.
That's what you've been saying.
I may have had two tequila shots on the back.
So guys, swearing is allowed. You can swear if you
swearing.
If you know.
I mean, we're both English. I'm gonna swear the whole time.
Okay, well, let's get started.
Cool.
So, the first task being.
I think I might need that in terms of the login.
Yeah, right. But we need, like, do we have more than one?
Sweet, I'll just use that.
Okay, so the first one is, so they are working for a hospital. The first one we're testing is you, Paige. So these...
Oh, my days.
These both sites that we're testing are friends, businesses, and clients. So this page one is a way for businesses in Australia to find work. And so these are going to be the hospital trying to engage a nurse. And so their task is to book a nurse. They need to log in as the hospital.
Yeah, start from there.
Well, you're not logged in, are you? Okay.
No.
You're just ready to go.
So we just need to work out how to do that.
Okay. Yeah, that's right.
So ready to go. Let us know when your recording's ready.
Okay.
So your task is to book a nurse for Saturday, the 5th of October.
Yeah, at some point, yeah.
We just need to work out how to do
that's right.
It.
Oh, okay, got you.
When do we start? Do we log in now?
We gotta start now.
Yeah.
Well, just hold on a second.
So,
I need to record this.
This is very kind of interactive. Feel free to get up and actually watch what they're doing. So everybody come around, you know, crowd over them, watch what they're doing, because it's all about. Yeah, that's right.
You gotta start from here.
So whoever.
So we're starting with
the task first. Put your hand up and yell out.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my god.
I'm going to check
out. Didn't need to log in.
Well,
I think the login is the point there.
Once we set up the, you know, recording, once recording.
Maybe yell out DUT.
D-U-T.
DUT. User testing.
So are those both? Jason, are those both recorded?
Are they?
You know.
Can I look at the do I need to log in?
You do, but that's part. You don't do that.
That's part.
It's part of the deal.
So you got your recording going.
Yeah, recording is going.
You got your recording going.
Okay, mine is
now
ready
it.
To go.
Mine is going.
Yeah,
it's all going.
Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Go.
Sorry.
So they need to log in and book a nurse for the Saturday, 5th of October.